Hey, what's going on, guys and girls? Alcoholic Phoenix here, and welcome to episode number 62 of my Modern Warfare Remastered Road to Commander series. We are playing TDM on Wet Work. This is a map not a lot of people like. I haven't hated it in Modern Warfare Remastered. Maybe it's a little bit easier to see people in this version. I don't know. The nade spam's obviously real, like this shit. But it's whatever. You know, it's just a fact of life. If you play Wet Work, TDM, or anything on Wet Work, you're gonna have 3x frag, motherfuckers. Speaking of which, I have not used 3x frag in Modern Warfare Remastered, not once. I don't believe, except for maybe in bots. I don't think I've ever used it in public matches. I've never put it on. I've always had RPG. RPG or... oh shit. No, I didn't mean for that to happen, but whatever. Oh, this is gonna blow up before it hits the ground. Fuck. Distracted. Go. Push up while they're distracted. Rip their assholes apart. Damn it. Of course he'd be camping in the corner. I mean, I really think I could get helis pretty quickly if I use the M16 right here. I don't want to, though. I really like using other guns that I don't believe are bullshit. An MP44 really is one of those guns that people trash on all the time, so if I do really well with this gun, it makes me feel good. Makes you feel like it took on a real hard challenge, you know? Jumping juggernaut, bitch. Straight down the middle. I'm tempted just so I can do well. To, like, kick it up another notch, but... maybe P90. I could do P90. I'd feel okay doing P90. I'm not gonna hit long range, though, so I'd have to always be getting around the back of them. The biggest thing is the fact that you can't put any silencer on this or anything. So it really... fucking stay still so I can kill you. So it really limits your sneakiness factor, obviously. There's not really sneaking with this gun. Of course, if I was going to run into someone, I'd run into a jug guy. I'm just glad I killed him. Alright, let's get up here. Right, he's coming to me. Isn't he? No, he's not. He's going to... what the fuck is he doing? Checking out the fucking scenery? What are you doing? Oh, he might kill me, I don't know. What are you guys doing? He's coming back here? No, you're pushing forward. Good. I'm behind your soul too. Did you not see me? Did you not see me? Oh my Jesus Christ. Holy shit, they didn't see me. Oh god, I keep doing that. I should turn fucking vibrate off on the controller. I don't even know why I've got it on. Damn, dude, I was just starting to fucking heat up, too. I just got an airstrike and shit. Like, we had two guys get fucking really good KDs. Not that mine was, well, three guys. Dude has an 11 KD down fucking towards the bottom under me. People are leaving. I'll take Vacant. The problem is the guys who are on my team will be on the enemy team next game. I guarantee it. Because they did well. And normally, at least one of them will be anyway. Depending on if they're partied or not. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it. How's this gun look? Fucking... dude, I like the look of that. Alright, you distract them. You gotta kill good shit. Did they push through here? Oh, yeah. Oh, baby. Oh, baby, a triple. You fucking sneaking bitch. Enemy UAV is airborne. What did I say about the people being on the fucking enemy team, right? There's fucking already people on the enemy team. Holy shit. Oh my god, I got out of there. How? Is he chasing? Oh, I've got people back here. They're gonna know I'm here. The fuck? The fuck, fuck! For some reason, I thought that Dot was in the same room when really he was in that small room fucking on the other side of the hallway. Alright, that bounced shit. Fuck. Hit him with the stun. If we both had UAVs up at the same time, it wouldn't be a problem. But the fact they've got a UAV and we don't have one, it's gonna fuck us. Hard.
Our UAV is online.
Alright, there we go. Now we're on an even playing field. If you both have a UAV, and neither team has really had an advantage. It's just how well you utilize that UAV. That guy is a fucking idiot, by the way. I don't know how he was able to get killed by that guy. He just, like, got up on the thing and then just fucking stood still. I know why he did well last game, because he plays like a bitch. Crouching around corners and shit. You fucking kidding me, dude? You kidding me, my dude? I just walked into fucking fire. Out of gunfire and back into gunfire. Fuck off. Fuck are you doing, dude? I'm just gonna swing through here. Fuck this guy up. I'd love to see the fucking kill cam game! You hopeless piece of shit developers at Raven Software. Fuck me. Let's release an update and leave it broken for over a fucking month while we all go on holidays and suck each other off. Fucking bullshit. Fuck you. Everyone wants to fucking praise them and that like they're the greatest things since fucking Betty White, but really, they're just dumbasses and that who fucking have no idea. It took them fucking months to finally reply to all the complaints they were getting about fucking collaterals and spawns and every fucking thing else. And everyone's gonna be like, oh, they're finally fixing the game. No, fuck them. It should have been done like 2 months ago. Instead of making every excuse in the book. And I'm getting fucking dicked on. Like, I'm shooting first and dying, which is another thing. This isn't on Raven, though. This is on Activision. Their fucking servers are trash. Like, they're actually shit. I think SOCOM servers probably had a better fucking tick rate than what this game does. Like, old school SOCOM 2 on, like, the PS2. Probably had better tick rate servers than what fucking Modern Warfare Remastered has. Because I'm, like, shooting people first, and then I'm dying. And it's like, I know why that happens. Someone want to kill this bitch in the corner? No, you want to die by him, alright. That guy's fucking... Like, whoever it is, the guy on the enemy team, Fresh Zucchini, He's one of the only people who are tanking all my hits. Like, fucking tanking them. That's what I was waiting for, that to blow up. Oh, fuck me. Like, pretty much everybody else in that's dying when they probably should be, but fucking Mr. Zucchini Man is just eating bullets. For fucking breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Having a buffet of bullets. I'm gonna stun out there. If I could stop getting fucking bumped on teammates, that would be great tonight, right now. Let's fly past to check where he was. Teammate got him anyway, so that's alright. We're about to lose next kill. She's fucked. Thought our team was doing fucking better than that. Oh, mate. Yeah, no shit. Really? I don't think anybody on the other, on the enemy team did exceptionally well either. Not really. To be honest, this guy with his fucking M21 did the best. Fresh zucchini, half of his fucking 9 kills were me. Good old ambush. Get ready for the fucking snipers. There it is. I can hear him and the grenades. Ooh. Look, he got a kill. I saw that guy over to the left too. He's gonna kill one of our teammates. I should have just fucking shot at him at least. I feel bad. Holy fuck, my teammates got shit on over here. The fuck happened? Who killed him? What did he eat? Fucking had his fucking Weet-Bix for breakfast, that dude. Melted like two teammates in like 0.2 seconds. Holy M21 spam.
UAV recon standing by. Our UAV is online. We've taken the lead.
Fuck.
Our UAV is online.
You know, sometimes I really wish I had people to party up with to play this game just so I don't get melted by shit like that, because they'd be like, hey, by the way, I got killed on the rooftop, and I'd be able to look and kill them. Instead of just getting fucking shit on. That would be great. Plus, I'd probably actually play S&D in this game if I had a party to roll with. I'm not playing a solo, I'm just not. I don't like suffering that much. That's what I was hoping wouldn't happen. I knew they were all over there. And landed next to him. Go. Fuck! Fuck! I had like fucking 5 people I could have potentially killed then. Fuck me. Alright, if we push forward enough, they're gonna flip spawn. We know this. They're gonna flip spawn any minute now. Any minute now. There they are. There's their spawn flip. Stun. Push. Jump. Get my fucking kill stolen by a teammate. Thanks, dickhead. I really appreciate it how he fucking stole my kill and then ran off. Didn't help me with the fucking other guy or anything. Seeing as he's already stolen my kill, he could have at least fucking considered helping me.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Sticking my head out here is a bad idea. Don't do it. It's a death sentence. Tuck back here quietly. Jump over the dumpster. Spin a nade around back here. Probably should have died there. I took way too long to start firing at him. I thought he would have gotten shots off me first. There we go.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Okay, there's a guy back there. He's hard pressed in the corner. Alright, one off airstrike, whatever, I guess. Our team's winning, but I don't feel like they deserve to be. None of them are doing really well at all. The other team just happens to be doing worse. That's what it is. The other team was slightly more competent than that. We'd be fucking getting destroyed right now. Competent enough to kill me, though, which isn't hard, I guess. Well, that was a... What the fuck was that spawn? He just spawned over there, and then we spawned... Oh, fuck me, game. I can't wait till that's fucking addressed. When they fix the fucking spawns. Because it's going to make much of a difference. You're just going to turn it into the old COD 4 spawns where pretty shit as well. The only thing was is you could spawn trap the fuck out of enemies in old school COD 4. Like, super hard. I hate this fucking shinky fucking pickle guy. He's a fucking cunt of a dude. Because he's soaking bullets too. He's got jug and he's just soaking bullets in general. Oh, level 54, boys. We're fucking nearing the finish line in that in the series. I'm gonna be honest, I'll probably end up taking like a good couple weeks off Modern Warfare Remastered and fucking clear my head over it because, you know, I haven't really played this much COD in a long time, really. Like, Black Ops 3 I went kinda hard at, but it's different, you're not recording. Like playing a COD and recording a COD are two very different things. Like, I don't feel obligated to do well every game like I do with this series because I want to entertain. And if I'm playing shit, my commentary can have mean everything in the world, but with the Rotor Commander, you're mainly watching the gameplay. This isn't a fucking, just a normal commentary where you're just listening to me shit talk, because I'm talking a lot about the game. I'm not just talking about, like, real life topics like any other COD YouTuber would doing post commentary, you know. Wow, we went from winning, right? Two people left our game, and we're fucking losing. What happened? What the fuck happened? That shit happened, that's what. Camping like a bitch. Lying down, the fucking... Oh, mate.
We may have lost the battle, but not the war.
What the fuck? Fucking hopeless, dude. I got nothing more to say on that. Anyway, guys and girls, that is going to be the end of this episode. If you liked it, remember to leave a like. If you want to see more, hit that sub button. Thank you for all the support on this series as we near the end of this series. And I hope you all have a lovely day. All right, peace.